the wood has already been stained. I want to show you a couple of the products that I used. Wow, it's really sunny outside right now. So that sun is really shining on me today. So one thing I used for the top of the steps is I used this Varathane wood stain. And you want to make sure that you allow for sufficient ventilation of these products right here. And please read the warnings and the instructions on the can so that you're aware of how nice and strong this scent is. Secondly, I did use this on the sides. You can see it has a nice, beautiful sheen on it. And this here is the type that I only put two coats of this on. And the inside, I put one coat. I could have actually also spray painted this, but I like a nice stain on it. It has its own little sheen, so that's really nice. Let me show you also on the first wood stain that I put on. This one here has a slight little shine to it. Now, from time to time, you'll get little particles, maybe fibers from the wood or so on this wood. You just use a little bit of the steel wool. It's great. I love the way it works. Doesn't take long to work that out, even on the sides, if there's any little fibers or something from the wood. Okay, and there you have it. Okay.